I'm almost about to tell you. Go in here. Commander, it's a 10 track. 5-10. Hi, my big 5-6-5-6-7. I have been seven on my left. That's 7 against you, star 8. Any further bids, ladies and gentlemen? No. Something at 8 ranks, then.
Parts of it with wiring for the new electric lights, so that we may get Well, I'll take it. myself.
Will there be from the other performers to write with?
Yes, keep it out in our box.
Madame, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Daly can sing it, sir.
The chorus girl.
She's been taking lessons. A great teacher. I don't know, sir.
No, not you as well. Get in with me. She's hungry. There's a full house. We'll have to catch.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been no where at all.
Very well. From the beginning of the aria, then. But, gentlemen.
Thank you.
brother in, Miss Dunn.
Indeed, he has, Andre. Well, here we are, Mr. Littlecock.
Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind. This is one business I should prefer to make comment on. As you wish, Captain. You understand?
Oh, I do indeed. When it appears they met divorce, you will go and find another one or even two.
Christine Tyne. Where is your bread? After all the trouble I took, I was just soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my girl. Oh, wrong choices.
Oh, Chris.
That's how my good one looks
at me. Remember that, too.
It's the lost Eve. Am I fonder of toys or of
carpets?
Thank you.
The dark.
Thank you.
family must return. Those two fools who run my theatre will be missing you.
Thank you.
one last
chance. Christine Dying has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Dying in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Dying plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my cast in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond
your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Oh, Christine!
Thank you.
Thank you. shall fear the battle yet he's made. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. This poor